Hey guys, we got another Trans Am in the house from Brian's Trans Am. Gonna be putting a motor in it. Kind of got sidetracked from the El Camino project for a little bit. So that's the motor that's going in right there. Nice Pontiac 400. Quick little walk around on the car. I know it's not the greatest, but it's the best I can do right now, sorry. And this is there. It's a 79 Trans Am. Getting rid of the anemic 301 and putting a real motor in a good 400.
We're in.